And we're getting new details tonight. Authorities have identified the pilot in yesterday's deadly plane crash over by Porter Ranch. 66-year-old Daniel Lewis Delane of San Pedro was discovered amid the wreckage there. The vintage plane went down shortly before 3 o'clock on Saturday. This is on a hillside up in the Santa Susana Mountains. Delane was the only person on board. Now, according to the FAA, this single-engine Chinese-made military trainer aircraft had been reported missing for some time. The FAA and the National Transportation Safety Board now still investigating.